This is Shred, and today we're going to be looking at Megadeth's Holy Wars live at the London Hammersmith Apollo. The year is 1992, and I'll be explaining some of the music theory used in the song as we watch along. So get your axe, and let's do this. I just have one request. Don't tell Metallica. Shh. All right, strap in. Here we go. Megadeth. Mega Life wouldn't sound nearly as cool, I have to say. Oh, we get some ominous music to begin. Now we're up to an E flat chord. I love those, that creepy choir sound that's ascending. It's great. Oh, I feel the anticipation building. Okay, we can hear the crowd getting pumped. Oh, there's Dee Mustaine. Here we go. Band is in. The key is E minor. Every metal guitarist's favorite key. Contains one sharp, F sharp. Of course, F stands for. This is just a killer thrash riff. Very fast tempo. That's Nick Menza on drums. Everything sounds really good, great mix. That's David Ellison on bass. Dave Mustaine's playing this really cool chromatic melody. Love it. That's Marty Friedman on lead. Well, actually he's on rhythm right now, but we'll be on lead later. This is kind of like a theme and variations intro. You know, we're playing a riff, but then changing it, harmonizing it in different ways. All right, here we go. Got some vocals. Are you in there, Dave? Past the hair? Hard to see. You have to point out, like, playing and singing this stuff at the same time is unreal. Even more complicated than James Hetfield's lines. Another round, Dave. So Nick Menza, the drummer, actually died on stage about 5 years ago. Great way to go, though. Doing what you love. And we got an exotic scale break. That's Marty Friedman playing. And by the way, if you're interested in these kind of exotic scales, I'll leave a link to the tab in the description below. Listen to Dave Mustaine's voice. It's so unique. Like, who sounds like Dave Mustaine? No one. I think that's one of the most important things if you want to have a successful band. Your vocalist has to sound unique. Now we've hit the chorus section. That's a C Lydian sound. An E minor there. There's some descending chromaticism. One thing you'll notice is that Megadeth's music is a lot more chromatic and complex than Metallica's. The question is, does complexity make it better though? Let me know what you think in the comments. So the song Holy Wars is about religious conflict across the globe, like in the Middle East and in Ireland. Just because you believe in God doesn't mean you don't like fighting. Now this is really cool. It's G and B flat chords, and then Marty has these really cool lines over top. Boom, back to the chorus. I love that C Lydian sound there. The high E and B string pedal tones, really nice touch. Dave Mustaine has more hair than I think I've ever seen on an individual before. Look at that mop. Now we're back to the G and B flat chords. And just listen to the way Marty Friedman phrases things. It's so unique. All right, we got a bridge coming here. Got those chugging rhythms that are very characteristic of thrash metal. Gallops. All right, now it's Dave Mustaine's turn to tear it up. Let's do this, Dave. Entertaining the crowd, walking back and forth, interacting with people. It's hard to do. Still focus on your shit. Give it to me, Dave. Fast. Killer ultimate picking. Just moving that pattern up the neck. You get another verse. That's a recapitulation. We're hitting that melody that we heard in the beginning. What an epic thrash opus. Yes. Oh, and there you go. Now, if you're interested in learning more about how to analyze music, all you gotta do is sell your soul to me on Patreon. Yeah, you'll burn in hell forever after you die, but in the meantime, you get access to my scale Bible, chord Bible, music theory course, my modal lessons. I mean, let's be honest, this is a no-brainer. You get ultimate music theory power, and I get your soul. Just try not to think about the part where you burn in hell forever. Thanks for hanging out while we watch this video of Megadeth. And I want to know also, what other songs would you like to see me analyze? Until next time, stay evil.